So how do I disarm this thing? I told you, just clip the red wire.